Go ahead. This is Alexander the Great.
So this is how I train. This is how I get ready for my opponent. Come up to this pitch right here. Wipe that smile off his face. Where are you going? You know what I'm saying?
That smile didn't get.
I gotta take him off though.
That fucking smile. That damn. So what's up? What do you think gonna happen to Alexander the Great?
What always happens?
He wins.
Think about that one. Today I am drawing with Alexander the Great. Alexander the Great is an amateur boxer, and later on we are going to fight a 3-round match. Oh yeah. Now, we are going to focus on some fundamentals today. Two fundamentals that we want to focus on, arguably some of the best fundamentals in boxing: punching and dodging. Now let's start off with a jab, a left jab.
Come on, throw it, come on.
All right. You see how I'm kind of corkscrewing the punch like this? Now let's look at it from this end right here. You see that? And I'm putting my whole entire body into the actual full range of motion with this punch. Absolute full range of motion. See that? Now, let's go over to the right jab. See how my whole entire body.
How do you block it?
That's where you get the power from.
Come on, block it, Dad. Come on.
Yo, how do you block that?
Not a fucking jab. With the same side hand.
Yeah.
It's like you're catching a baseball. You just do it real quick. And it's almost like you don't even think about it. Give me back.
Okay, now we're gonna move on to the left hook.
Now I'm gonna play this
one. Actually, you can show that. He's gonna show you.
Left hook is really interesting because a lot of people, they either load up their hook, you know, and bring it around. How I throw it is off from the hip, like that. No telegraph or nothing, straight out. And what you do is you let your muscles catch, and that's what throws your arm around. They don't even see it. So, Jamaal, you're gonna catch it. Catch it. You understand? And if you want, you can even dig it into your opponent Like a lot of people just come around. If you want to dig in, you kind of come more straight. And you put your power into your opponent. And you keep low. Don't come up when you hook. None of that. Just real sharp. Real quick. Real quick. So, and it's all in the hip. Up here. Five. Like my knee.
Point out that. Power comes from you. So look at it from me. Generate from the ground all the way up.
Over. All with the left side. So I'll catch my feet. This big guy got 100 pounds on him. Alright, what else do you want to demonstrate?
Okay, let's demonstrate the last one, which is the right one.
I don't think that one.
There's a lot more punches, but the thing is, this is the basic tutorial right here. This is the basic
upper uppercut, stuff like that are, if you want to learn them properly, this is a very, very specific way to do it. But these things, kind of like anybody, pretty much anybody can grab these basic things right here. Just coming straight out.
That right there, those are the most basic. You're going to have a more advanced form. And we're going to have a lot of nasty fights that are going on in that more advanced form. But right now, let's go ahead and get up on the right foot. See? See how my whole entire body is going into it? That's where the power comes from. Okay, let's move on to our dodging now. Okay, dodging. We're going to work on slipping.
Okay. Don't have
slipping. All right. Slipping is just a nice little quick little movement like that.
And then alternative way to slip is use your shoulders. Instead of just moving your body, you rotate your shoulders, it takes you out of the way. So you see I just rotate there, and my head is off center line. So what that looks like, let's see if we can get an angle. And we'll go back to foot, so I'm going to do it again.
Alright, so let's get into some counters too. It's perfect, and we're going to show you exactly what it's used for. Perfect for counter. Alright. Okay. One fluid motion, as soon as he punches, like that. Like that. Like that, see? So, let's move on to rolling.
And this is how you get out of the...
This is how you get out of the way of the hook.
You gotta be able to roll.
And now the way Jamal's doing it is a head down kind of style, but he's still using his hips. But
you see how my eyes are pointed on my opponent's
hips? He's still using his hips, and he's keeping himself looking at his opponent. Because if you look away, it's over. But if you want to do it more like a boxer, like from here, when you roll, you're just down. Like you don't, no head down shit, because boom, you get caught with the uppercut when you do that stuff.
Dude, but I'm good enough for that.
But yeah, but Jamal, I'm just saying, like for the people who aren't experienced, you might not want to train with your head down, because if you go too far down or you get caught, you can't see anything. So in line with what Jamal said about keeping your eyes on your opponent, keep them on your opponent and stay, you know, stay up. Stay back and up.
Back and up. For the beginners, back and up. Okay. Alright. Good.
Alright, we got Alexander the Great, and to my left, Jamaal Altura Branch, the Jap. It's 2 minute round. Both of you guys, make sure you guys stay between, 5 feet of each other?
3 meters.
3 meters. And each round is 2 minutes. Make sure you guys stop when I kill you or if anybody falls down. Have a clean fight, good fight, and remember this is just for fun. Enjoy. Woo!
10 seconds. Time. And go.
Round two.
Ten seconds. Time. Whoa. 10 seconds.
10 seconds. Last 10 seconds, guys.
Make it count.
Last 10 seconds count.
Time.
I feel good.
Yeah. It's right there.
Feel a little bit swollen. Teeth feel a bit loose.
Nice. Have fun.
Pretty good.
I feel fun.
Hey, guys, good job.
Thank you, buddy. Let's let me fight the next guy.
Yeah, see, he's ready already.
Oh, he's ready for the next guy.
Dude, did you eat that though?
I was like, alright, what you got, Jamaal?
Boom!
Oh, shit.
I hope you had an awesome time watching me fight Alexander the Great. I had a great time. If you liked the video, smash that like button, just like I smashed Alexander in the face. Or you can smash it like how he smashed me in the face. But seriously, I'm teaching you these fundamentals from boxing because they are the perfect foundation for any martial arts. Once we move into the more advanced stuff, you'll be able to pick that up pretty easily and do well in a fight. But here's the thing right here. Whenever you are fighting at all, you have to be defending yourself or defending someone else. Violence is not the answer. You never want to use this as a first resort. You want to use this as a last resort. But violence is not the answer. Remember that. Only to defend yourself and only to defend someone else should this be used. Now, make sure you go to our Patreon account. Get yourself up there as a Patreon. Put some money in our account. This is going to help us to bring more material out there to you faster, more efficient, and we'll have a bigger budget to do things. And let's build a healthy obsession together. Peace.